The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on the states with the most and least Medicaid coverage. Massachusetts ranks number one with the most coverage, followed by Rhode Island, Vermont, Pennsylvania, and Connecticut. The states with the least coverage are South Dakota, Wyoming, Tennessee, Oklahoma, and Georgia. The study was based on 12 metrics, including Medicaid spending, Medicaid enrollment, and eligibility levels. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.